Teo was wanting a bus only, but they were the same as Lucy's old school. He couldn't say, smell the mystery mess of surprise long before he say something. Lucy got his lunch and went to find a seat. There was a sinking feeling in his stomach and wasn't from the smell of the mystery liquor of surprise. It was that feeling that all you can't get. To sit in the cafeteria, they're meeting and they call a friend sit at a table. That chair, that chance is usually to sit just there. There was an old seat next to my first body. It smelled like Eugene's grandpa who spent most of his time in his backyard stealing for roast fresh